Music is not just a hobby for some people, it's a lifestyle. And a stunning 82% of Americans who don't currently play an instrument wish they had learned to play one. Joining us this morning to discuss a national campaign designed to inspire people of all ages to play music is the president of NAMM, the Not-for-Profit Trade Association for the International Music Product Industry, Joe Lamont, and editor-in-chief of Making Music magazine, Antoinette Follette. Good morning, and thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Now, why are you guys doing this national campaign, and why now?
Well, I think there's a growing body of scientific, medical research that's really linking making music with all kinds of benefits. You know, kids in school have more success. Now we're finding out that adults and older seniors are having, you know, a lot of health and wellness benefits as well. So, you know, we find out that, you know, I feel there's really two kinds of people in the world, those who play musical instrument, and now we find out from the Gallup poll, and those who don't. And we find out the ones who don't really want to play, and we really want to get them involved.
Okay, so what suggestions do you have for parents maybe who are, you know, it's Christmas season and they're maybe doing some shopping and they know the kids possibly want to get into musical instruments. What suggestions do you have for them to get something for the holiday season?
Well, the first step would be to find out what type of instrument they really want to play. You know, go with their type of instrument rather than what you wish you could play, and visit your local community music store. Talk to the salespeople there. The technology has brought the price of instruments down. Anything is affordable. You can start off for, you know, under $100, and it's great to just get started at Christmas time. The enthusiasm is up, and you can make an active music maker out of your child.
Now, what suggestions do you have for people who you know, are older, adults who want to get involved and learn how to play? I mean, can they just go where they're sending their kids?
Again, it's not too late to start making music. One of the trends we're seeing are baby boomers are picking up instruments, whether they played as a child or whether they've never played before and always wanted to be the Beatles. They're getting back into making music and finding that it's not too late. You can make music. It feels good, and the health benefits are underlying the music making fun.
Okay, and the national campaign is called Wanna Play. Thank you guys so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you.